Chào các bạn, welcome to SVFF, tiếng Việt giọng miền Nam cho người nước ngoài. My name is T.
We are going to learn some rules to shorten these numbers with me. It's also local's referable way and can help you to be master in bargaining.
We will show you how to say the 10 in Vietnamese. For 10, 12, 30, instead of saying 10, 20, 30, we have another way to say it. It's chục. Okay, so for 10, 10.
10.
We can also say chục.
Chục.
10 con mèo would be
10 con mèo or một chục con mèo.
Yes, một chục con mèo. 20 con gà can be also
20 con gà. 30 trái cam.
40.000.
40.000.
You see what it's like, right? So 90 người.
90 người.
Okay, so 10, 10 can be chục. So both 10 and chục are very popular. You can choose any of them to use in your daily conversation.
Secondly, 10 will be skipped in daily conversation when it is in 10th level.
In other words, if you say 34, you can say
34,
25,
25,
86,
86.
So let's see some more practices with us. So for this number, normally I would say 243. If you say it in daily conversation ways, how would you say it?
243.
Okay, let's see some other example. 460. How would you change it to sound more native?
460.
Or 460, that's optional. 460 is enough. Chị ơi,
yeah.
Cuốn tập này bao nhiêu tiền?
À, cuốn này hả? 320.
Dạ. Còn cái micro này bao nhiêu tiền?
À, cái này 560.
Dạ, em trả lại nè, em hỏi giá thôi. Let's move to the next case. In case that the last two numbers are zero, you can skip trăm. Or if the last three numbers is zero, you can skip ngàn or trăm ngàn. For example, 1,200. Normally, I would say 1,200, but I can also make it shorter.
1,200.
Okay, one more time. If this number, how would I say this? So normally 2,400, I would say 2,400. I can also change to
2,400.
Okay. Another example for bigger number. For example, 1,400,000. Normally I would say 1,400,000. Could be also
1,400,000 or 1,400,000.
I don't know why, but in this case, 1,400,000 is more common.
Which are in 100 level or above and start with 1 by deleting 1. For example, 170. In a normal way, you can say 170 or you can say
170.
Next, 162. You can say 162 or you can use a shortened form.
162. So when it's 100 something, skip the word more. Just simply say jump and the rest is the same. Jump so high. Let's see some more example. Let's say 126, 126. You can say
126.
193, 193. You can say
193.
Something like that. Okay, let's see more example. Look at this number. 125,142.
You can say 125,142.
How come there's another word một before 142? Why don't you just say 125,142?
Yeah, because một is not from beginning. Một is in between. So you still have to keep một.
And how come you don't skip 10? 125,142.
Yes, it's also your choice. You can skip 10 at this
point. Okay,
case.
Yeah. I can skip 10, right? But yeah. I cannot skip 1, the second part. 142. Yeah. I cannot say 142. I should say 142.
Yes.
So a short number of this would be 125,142.
Yes, the shortest one.
Okay.
Yes.
Is it the last one? Next one. When talking about currency in Vietnamese, we usually skip đồng or ngàn đồng or trăm ngàn đồng or chục ngàn đồng or chục triệu đồng. And you name them all when you talk about Vietnamese currency. The reason for this is the Vietnamese currency always starts from 1,000.
Yes.
Okay. For example, 2,000 Vietnam đồng. Instead of saying 20,000 đồng, I would say
20 or 20.
Okay, and we know that it's
yeah.
20,000 đồng. Or 86,000 đồng would be
86.
Okay, 86 gì?
You ask me if you buy something, you ask me how much. For example, like this one, how much is it? I would say 86.
Oh, 86. I think they skip đồng. Mm-hmm. Most of it, but ngàn, sometimes we still say it. So it's optional to skip ngàn or not, but you should skip đồng, okay? The next 300, 370,000 đồng, I could also say
370
or 370. Okay, next, we can use the phrase and a half, rưỡi, when talking about money in Vietnamese. For example, 150, instead of saying 150, I could say
150.
Exactly. Or 1,500, 1,500, I can also say
1,500,
something like that. Okay, the same thing for this number, you try. I will say the normal way first and you will say the shortened way. 250,
250,
350,
350,
950,
950,
3,500,
3,500,
1,500,000,
1,500,000,
6,500,000,
6,500,000. Okay guys, games of a day. How can you read those numbers in shortened forms?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I will give you the normal way to read those numbers and you will give me the shortened forms. Alright? 52. Your turn. 350.
6,400. So that's the end of our lesson today. That's all about the shortened forms when talking about cardinal numbers. If you know any of other shortened forms, feel free to comment below and share with us.
To be able to speak simple Vietnamese in 3 months with 3 hours a week, join our one-on-one online courses. You can handle basic communication in Vietnamese.
If you find this video useful, like, share, and subscribe. And we can't wait to see you in our next video. Cảm ơn và chào bạn. Mini game time. How to join? Step 1. Pick a number from 1 to 10. Step 2. Comment the answer with the number. Step 3. Wait until next week. The first 3 correct answer with number match our random number picking tool will win the prize. The prize for this week is 1 free lesson with SFF teacher. Here are the winners of last week minigames. Because there was only 2 correct answers, so we didn't pick any number at all. Instead, we picked the 2 correct answers to be the winner. Now the winner, please reply under your comment. Tôi đang học tiếng Việt. Take a screenshot and send that screenshot to SVFF. We will tell you the next step. Thousands of Vietnamese learners have successfully achieved the goal of learning Vietnamese with SVFF. You can do it too. Join us for a free 30-minute trial here.